Hello, and welcome to God. Drawing an arctangent to two circles. The center of the arctangent lies outside the centers of the two circles. Draw a circle with radius R1. Draw another circle with radius R2. With center of the circle of radius R1, draw an arc of radius R plus R1. Similarly, with center of the circle of radius R2, draw an arc of radius R plus R2, such that it intersects the first arc. From the center O and radius R, draw an arctangent to the given two circles. subscribe for more updates, and press on bell icon. Thank you.